This is the Thessaly test. Ross is going to be standing. He's going to stand on one leg, so he's going to support himself with a table or some other sort of stable item. And then we're going to be standing on the tested leg. So I'm going to instruct Ross to internally and externally rotate at the knee there. As he goes into internal rotation, we're testing the medial meniscus. As he comes back out into external rotation, we're testing the lateral meniscus. So if there's any pain, clicking in there, we're thinking meniscus maybe.